it's Tom here at the RV Corral. This is a beautiful day and this is a fantastic travel trailer for the family. You want to get out and about, have separate areas in the back to sleep and to entertain and watch movies and what have you. Big super slide out in the middle. This is a perfect floor plan. It's a 32 RDB and this is going to end up being to where you have all that space. And you also have a nice outside kitchen. We'll show you that. We'll start on the outside and we'll finish up on the interior. This is a 2024 model, so it just came in. It's fresh, beautiful. Keystone Cougar is one of the hottest selling floor plan trailers out there in the industry. That company has done so well. And this also has the 440i, so it has the inverter in there with those big solar panels that you'll see up on the roof and everything. So fantastic to get out there and charge up your systems and be able to use some of those lighter appliances when you're off the grid. So again, phone number, you can call me at 541-521-3642. Again, Tom Peterson, anytime, 7 days a week till 9, to let me know. Talk about this one and other trailers we might have that might even fit your needs better. If you see here, it's got the taller tanks, you've got the nice cap up front, and you're also going to start seeing this, I think, a little bit more with the several brands, and that's going to be that glass see-through up there, so that's going to be up in that main bedroom. But larger tanks, your power tongue jack, it's going to have disconnects that are nicely all built into it already, and likely we'll confirm, but it probably has a 50 amp service. We'll double check for that, of course. You do have the in-command system, so you have an access to those slide outs and systems and all that if you need to from this area as well, and the panel will show you on the inside when we get there. But nice pass through there. You'll see that the awning covers both doors, so it's a big question and it's an important one, and that is that you have all that covered area, and you'll see that power awning works there. You see the big speakers that stick out over there, give you some nice sound system out here when you're out under the awning having some fun. You've got sturdy steps on both doors now. And if the camera can kind of get the right angle, you'll see inside those wheels now that new red hub. That's going to be the new anti-braking system that you have here on that ABS for the travel trailer. You also see Goodyear printed on those tires, which is another nice feature for getting warranty done locally. This is the door just kind of showing you that you do have access to a restroom without going through the home if you want to, and that's kind of nice as well. Here's that outside kitchen area. Nice electric refrigerator there. Storage there. A quick connect there for your water for a spray faucet outside. This is going to be nice for a griddle or barbecuing. And then you've got your hot and cold water there. Your ladder to gain access. You've got a receiver hitch welded on there, which gives you an ability to put like a bike rack and what have you on there. It's nice to know. You got little backup lights there that'll show up, let people know behind you that you're backing up. Your spare tire cover and spare tire. See, all the controls are easily gotten to right here. You got a disconnect there for the solar system so you can shut that down. This also has really what's called a smart shunt, so you can actually get an application on your smart device or phone where you're able to see really kind of at the moment how appliances and what energy they're using, where their consumption is. Kind of a nice feature to have. That 3-year structural warranty is transferable to multi-owners. It's nice to know. They're that confident about their building, their construction. Grab handle. The big deal on this bunkhouse model is having that separate room, so we'll start with that and then we'll finish up towards the front. But you got a slide out here in, so that second slide, so you have a couch, so you can have that for sitting across from a little TV here. You got plenty of storage, you got a little bunk here that will flip up, so you can have that on a shock to hold that, and now instead of just being at an angle, it goes all the way back, a really nice feature. Also here, we'll open up some of these for you to get an idea with the camera guy showing you that. And then this little fold out step here so people can get up on that top bunk. And then you see you have the one here, one there, and one there. So you've got still four and still have that outside entertainment center, which makes it really nice. You can't get too much storage, right? It's nice to have that. And so we basically showed you how that holds up there on a shock. And if you want to make this into a bed, then you can do that. Got a little bit of storage, see that underneath there even? And then you got all that storage we showed you, maybe all this, I'll have the camera guy show you that. Look at all these drawers. And then you got more storage there. So I love this floor plan, it's fantastic. Cougar quality, great layout for your family. And we're going by over here, we'll let the camera guy go by and then I'll show you some other storage that you've got right here on the left. So it's in the kitchen area. Nice to have pantry. And you got two big drawers. I'll show you one of them, but look how deep that goes. I have another one there, right? And then look at this bathroom. So in the bathroom, we know there's a doorway out, but look at all this storage here for your towels and everything. That goes there. The toilet's positioned perfectly in the corner. So you can have, folks with the long legs and have quite a bit of room here, which makes it really nice. You also have storage up underneath there. I like the way they do the sink now, under mount. And the medicine is really deep and it's got lips. And you got plenty of storage there too. Big skylight above the shower for additional natural light there. And again, for taller folks that can get in there. The teenagers are growing them taller nowadays, aren't they? So you got your refrigerator. It's gonna be a nice little 12 volt refrigerator there, larger and less stuff in the way. You can put more storage in. Look at all that storage. Then you got your 3-burner stove top and then your oven, glass front, nice big oven. And then your microwave. Beautiful cabinets up there. You've got stainless steel here. Sink. You got counter space there and you got all that storage. And then also you have storage above here. And we got storage to the side here. Your TV can come up and out and kind of be moved a bit so you can get a better view from the sitting area there. This will end up being where you have a CD or maybe even a DVD player. I will confirm that. At a glance that usually they do, but right now at least it has an area for CDs and possibly could be for DVD as well. This fireplace is electric, so add supplemental heat to your furnace heat. And then you have this area, which I believe we're going to end up having. So you've got these that will actually recline back, makes it nice. And I'm, 6'2", so it's very comfortable. I can see, when the TV comes out and shines this way, it'll be nice. And so that's a nice option to have there. And then your booth dinette can make into additional sleeping as well. I like the way they finish off all the windows here. And you see the windows are really, really big with that aluminum frame construction. Look at how big all the windows are. All that natural light on a sunny day like today, it's really appreciated. You've got a filter system in the AC here. So those can be removed and changed out from time to time if you're in a dusty climate. When we head this way, you'll see we got a king bed in the main suite here. You've got that shade, and then you got storage above here. They're both going to be the same kind of look as that. And then you've got shirt closets on both sides. And this will lift up with the shock support that's separate from that front pass-through area. So you can put sheets and everything else in here. You probably would have those items in the front compartment area, so you can keep this for nice clean items. Nightstands and plug-ins on both sides, USB on both sides, all the new modern things you're getting nowadays. See, you waited to get a travel trailer and you get all these nice features you can get. So that we already know, we showed you on the other side. There's a place for a TV over on that area. And then right here, that in command, of course, they kind of show you a little bit, but basically they have it now. It might be, let's see if it's four. Nope, it's going to be four zeros, I think. So anyway, that way you can control lights inside and all these kind of things. So makes it nice touchpad for all that. That in command can also be controlled from your smartphone outside when you're doing awnings and doing jacks and stuff like that, power, things. You can do that from your smart device or from your phone, and be able to do that through the apps that we have that are available. Look at these two here on the way out. Again, plenty of storage, nice sealed counters, USB here again, both types of USB. So as far as getting a Cougar in the right time, right now, what a fantastic opportunity somebody can get with the newer features like the anti-lock brakes. And this floor plan's been fantastic for a family that wanna get in there and have some separation, have outside entertainment, have a nice big patio awning like you see here. Just get out there and really have some fun camping. So we wanna help you do that. That's what my job is over here as one of many salespeople for the RV Corral. You'll like the way you're treated. You'll love doing business here. Again, high Google rating for that reason. My number direct is 541-521-3642, Tom Peterson, and you can get a hold of me 7 days a week till 9. And you know, I've been in the business for 35 years myself. I tell you, what a great opportunity to go out there and have some fun and be special with your family and make memories. So I just want to help you out there and enjoy the adventure. Talk to you soon.